Hey, what is up guys? In this video tutorial, I'll be showing you how to fill text box with color in Canva or how to highlight your text in Canva. So I'll be showing you three methods. So let's start with method number one. So first of all, click on the text button over here and add your text layer inside your canvas and type in anything that you want. I put my name over here. Alright, so now you have to just go to element section and then search for shapes over here and then drag and drop this square shape in your canvas and adjust it accordingly. If for some reason if your shape layer is coming in front of your text like this, you can always just, you know, select the shape layer, go to position and send it to backward like this. Now you can also play around with the color of the shape layer. For example, I'm gonna put it pink right here. Okay, and you can also add border if you want. All these things is optional. You can choose whatever you want according to your preferences. So this is method number one to fill your text box with color in Canva. Now let's move on to method number two. So this method is quite simple. All you have to do is hit R on your keyboard like this and a box will appear and you can put your text between this box, okay, the shape, and you can also change the color of the shape like this. You can change the font size also from here. Let's say I'm gonna put in 32. Okay, it's kind of small. Let's just put it 72 and you can adjust the sizing like this. You can also change the font style. All right, here we go, and you can adjust it according to your preferences like this. So this is method number two. Now the only drawback for this method is that you cannot actually adjust the text inside the shape. For example, here we can put the text layer anywhere we want, like it's free of any restrictions, right? But here we cannot do that. The text layer and the shape layer is both are linked together. We cannot adjust that. Okay, we can align the text to left or right, but we cannot freely move it. For example, we cannot freely move it, they both are linked. Okay, so now the method number three. So again, you have to add a text on your canvas like this. I'm gonna put in my name again. Okay, and all you have to do is click on this effects tab over here, then come on to background. Okay, and voila, we have already added shape layer behind our text and it is kind of looking great. You can also control the roundness of the shape. Okay, you can control the spread and you can also play around with the transparency. Okay, now this thing you can't do with method number two. You cannot control the transparency of the background shape layer. If you're gonna do that, your text will also disappear. But here you can do that easily. You can easily adjust the transparency and obviously you can play around with the colors also. So that's how you fill your text box with color in Canva. If you have any questions, you can comment down below. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting tutorials. Thank you so much.